Did you know that vital business research and information paid for by New Zealand taxpayers is being locked behind the paywalls of private companies? Imagine an entrepreneur with a new biotech startup. They are trying to solve the problem of houses that are so poorly built they are making people sick. There is a lot of relevant research available, but everything they find requires a fee for access. How can they invest in improving the health and well-being of all New Zealanders without this vital information? The New Zealand government needs to mandate open access to all publicly funded research so that our inventors and business people are free to help solve problems and make Aotearoa better for all of us. If the public pays, then the public should have open access to the knowledge they need that will help entrepreneurs build strong and successful companies. Read our report, sign our declaration, and share this campaign to show your support for open access to publicly funded research and information. To find out more, visit tohatoha.org.nz.